it's basically what they disagreed on. So what Freud believed was that the id is completely your own, meaning that it is completely your own repressed desires, your own repressed motives, selfish motives, something that you can't face, something that you hate about yourself, and things which are too painful to bring into the conscious. But like I said, in Freud's mind, in Freud's model of the mind, the id was completely personal. It was completely, your own. And it was something that you produced as a person when you repressed those desires as a baby or as a child. You had traumas that you repressed, or you had desires that you repressed, or you had motives that you repressed. It was completely your own. This was one of the main disagreements. They didn't disagree on between what is the id and what is the shadow. They disagreed on the fact that Jung believed that the shadow was not just your own. It was also an archetype. So it was something that you inherited from your ancestors. It was something, a prototype of the darkness of the human soul. I don't know if you understand if I'm using the right words, but so basically what he meant was that, for example, let me give you an example. We as human beings, we have an aggressive side. We have a violent side. Now, what Jung believed was that all that violence and all that aggression in the shadow was not just yours. It was something that you inherited as well as a human being. It was a part of you that you got in your inheritance through your genes, or through, your neuronal networks that are ancient. Because what Jung believed was that the mind is actually quite ancient, because it's been around for generations. I mean, for billions of years. We don't know how long the human mind has actually existed. It's evolved with every generation. But the basic neuronal networks have been the same. And we know that there are parts of the brain, the primitive brain, like the amygdala, and which are more ancient, but the frontal lobe, or this temporal lobe, is actually a newer version of the brain. So what Jung believed was that there are parts of the primitive brain that are not actually just born, or they are not that part of your psyche is not born with you. It's something that you inherit, and you could inherit that through biology, for example, because your mother and your mother's mother and everybody's cells and everybody's neural networks are kind of in you, because you're born through that process of inheritance. So you're inheriting the genes, and the coding is in your genes. So the shadow, this is where they mainly disagreed, that he believed that the shadow was not just, it was partly you, partly your own negativity, but also negativity that was inherited. Whereas in the id, Freud said everything was you. All that negativity is just you. And this is where they disagreed, actually.